Welcome back to Hiking with Kathleen. In today's episode, we're going to be exploring a private property, a woodlot that's tucked away out here in the county, and we're going to see what kind of wildlife we can come across. So I invite you to join me. The cool thing about being able to explore this wetland is that being that there's water, there's a lot of animals that it attracts. We've seen mink in this particular woodlot. We know that there's signs of deer and coyotes and, of course, lots of birds. This is the time of year. As much as it's a little bit on the cool side, this morning started off at about minus 10 degrees Celsius. There's no leaves on the trees. So half the battle is won right there that we can see clear through if there's anything to see on the other side, like an animal that's trying to blend in. So I'm gonna try my luck, see how it works out today. Few things excite me more than being out here on trails on private property where I know the chance of finding maybe some undisturbed wildlife or beautiful scenery is enhanced because it's private property. So I'm really glad you're here with me so we can explore this area together. I'm just wrapping up this hike out here on this private property, and I'll tell you, it just felt to me like I was in a zone. I was able to just walk through, listen to the sounds of breaking branches. A lot of them were squirrels. Squirrels move through the forest a little bit like elephants. But although it's the late fall and the leaves have fallen off the tree, there's so much beauty. I mean, the color of the forest floor is a splash of color from the leaves that have fallen. But it also gives me the advantage. I can see right through the branches without having that leaf cover obscuring my view. So I love my walks in the fall, and I hope you enjoyed today's hike too. Stay tuned. We'll see you next Tuesday. Bye for now.